We are learning more about a deadly shootout in a parking lot in Louisville as police search for the suspects tonight. Two groups of men started shooting at each other from separate cars right behind the Popeyes Chicken on Round Grove Road. One of the cars, a black Porsche, drove to a nearby apartment complex where police found one man dead and another man wounded. Investigators are still looking for that second car. They tell us it appears the two groups knew each other.